Are carriers of water in our bodies when we carry life.
Today, let's say yes to things.
My grandmother, she had so much love in her voice. She talked about it being crystal clear when she was young. She had such love for the water.